We are standing on the border between Bangladesh and Myanmar. That patch of land over there is no man's land, where a large number of Rohingya refugees are locked. They can't come this way. They try to sneak over after midnight. So they're stuck between Myanmar and Bangladesh. What's happening here is there's a food distribution. They're getting sacks of potatoes, rice and dal, which is a staple food in this area. The young men have been asked to come across, to ferry it across the river. So this is how humanitarian aid is reaching people, and this is Bangladeshi aid.
Is injured in the neck.
Neck and yes. For death.
And is dead?
Dead.
Her husband?
Husband and both of children, one shot by bullet in the book and dead for death.
In the middle distance, there are burnt coconut trees, evidence of the terrible fighting and violence that's been taking place in Myanmar, where the Rohingya refugees are fleeing right here to Bangladesh across no man's land. At the request of the Bangladesh government, IOM, the UN Migration Agency, is leading the coordination of the humanitarian response. But there's not nearly enough aid reaching here. These people desperately need more help so that they can get out of the flimsy shelters they're in. Many are out in the open at night and be given decent humanitarian support. I'm Leonard Doyle with the UN Migration Agency.